This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Tell me, what do you think about Mann?
For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
Come on, man. This guy has about as much of a chance of winning this match as I do of being hit by a lightning bolt at the ringside.
Takes him down with brute force there. And a nasty inverted DDT.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Just a clubbing axe handle.
He's starting to stumble here.
I don't know about you, but I don't like his chances of survival here in this handicap match.
Going for an encore here.
He's looking at it.
Clothesline! This might be the opportunity he needed.
He might have it.
Oh, man! Ouch.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Reeling from a forceful shove there.
Here he goes.
There's no coming back from that.
That should do it.
In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
You have to wonder what's going to happen next.
Well, whatever it is, it's going to hurt. I can tell you that.
Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
He gets him with a reversal. Reverses that one. Big time takedown right there.
This might just be it for him, Michael.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He put all his weight behind that splash. And he lands the slam.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
Look at this.
A punishing strike.
Here's his moment, Michael. You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
Oh, he turns it around. No, there's the reversal. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He gets dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Now back to the ring. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
He is a one-man gang in there.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
He's looking at it.
Uh-oh, the brain chop should end it.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
What a leg drop. Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Looks like a powerbomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
Here he goes. And there it is.
That has got to be it. Jeez, I felt that one over here.
Second time now with those steps.
I wouldn't be surprised if he goes for a third shot with those steps before this one's done.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
He's truly mastered that lock, guys.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Is the second time enough to end this match?
Oh, and he reverses it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Dodges that one. Oh, wow. Quick thinking to avoid that one.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
We know what this means.
There it is, the brain chop.
This one's over, guys.
By now, you'd think that would have been better scouted.
Looking at it a second time.
Choke slam!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Impressive, but you gotta be careful if you go to the well too often.
He has him right where he wants him.
He can't withstand one bit more.
Perfectly timed slam.
Just what you thought he had.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Oh, here we go. Plenty of controversy behind that move.
He's just about there. They tapped out. It's all over.
Here are your winners, Buddy Man, the Samoan, the Monster, the Great Kelly, and...
Guys, I don't think there was any other alternative but the tap there.
I can honestly say that a win is a little more satisfying when you make your opponent tap out.
Well, that was indeed a great match, and I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.